work around it. They sacrifice themselves for the good of the colony, but they do it in a slightly different manner than the exploding ant. Every night, the nest of the colony needs to be sealed off in such a way that the nest will be undetectable from the outside in order to protect it from predators. As such, sick ants, or ones who are older, will apparently volunteer to perform the task of staying outside the nest at night.
Once the rest of the ants are inside,
the sacrificial ants will seal up and hide the entrance and will usually end up dying from being left outside. Even when researchers have collected these sacrificial ants and taken care of them, they usually die soon anyway, which is why it is thought that generally older or